ChargerLAB previously did some charging tests for the entire iPhone 15 series with an Apple 35 fast charger. This time, we'll use different Apple original chargers to test on the iPhone 15 Pro Max and compare it with the previous generation model to see if there were any specific improvements. Before the test, let's take a look at the battery capacity from 2008 until now. The battery capacity of iPhone 3G was only 1,150 mAh, and it has become a little larger every year since then. The battery capacity of the iPhone 12 mini exceeded 2,000 mAh and reached 2,018 mAh. Starting with the iPhone 11 Pro and iPhone 11, the battery capacity exceeds 3,000 mAh. The battery capacity exceeds 4,000 mAh until the release of 14, 15 Plus, and 14, 15 Pro Max. With the same size, the battery capacity of other brands is basically 5,000 mAh, not to mention 100 or 200 watts fast charging. Next, let's compare the iPhone 15 Pro Max with the previous generation. ChargerLab Power ZKM003C shows that there is no noticeable change in the maximum charging power of those two phones. Both phones support 9V 3A and a maximum PD fast charging power of about 27 watts. The most significant difference is that the iPhone 15 series has a USB-C port, replacing the Lightning board. Here is the full charging curve of the iPhone 14 Pro Max when charging with different Apple chargers. Charging to 50%, the 18W charger takes the longest time of 37 minutes, and the 35W charger takes the shortest time of 26 minutes. The 35W take the shortest time of 52 minutes, and 18W take the longest time of 1 hour and 7 minutes to charge to 80%. It takes 2 hours and 17 minutes with the 18W charger and 2 hours and 3 minutes with the 20W charger to be fully charged. And the 35W charger takes the shortest time to fully charge, taking 2 hours and 2 minutes. The slowest one is the 140W charger, which takes 2 hours and 18 minutes. Switching on to the iPhone 15 Pro Max, overall is a bit faster than the 14 Pro Max. It takes 1 hour and 52 minutes with 20 watts, 1 hour and 55 minutes with 35 watts, and 1 hour and 49 minutes with 140 watts to be fully charged. The 35W charger is 17 minutes faster, the 20W charger is 11 minutes faster, and the 140W charger is 29 minutes faster than the 14 Pro Max. Also, the 29W and 67W chargers take the shortest time to fully charge it, about 1 hour and 45 minutes. That's to say, the 15 Pro Max charges slightly faster in all power stages, although it still takes close to 2 hours to fully charge. But charging these two phones to 80% takes almost the same time. Don't forget that the iPhone 15 Pro Max is 99 mAh larger than the iPhone 14 Pro Max, so it has a larger battery capacity and shorter charging time, which is an improvement. After comparing the best performing chargers on both phones, we know that the 35W charger is the most suitable one you can buy for both phones. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. Don't forget to click the corners to check the charging reviews of the iPhone 15 series. See you next time. Bye!